Of the department, and she speaks around 5 languages, which is pretty cool, I think. It's also a great place to have some peace and quiet.
This school seems so much like my old one.
The faces may be different, but the food chain's still the same. And let's be honest, you and I are shrimp. Well, you're the new kid, no reputation to hold you up, no one to vouch for you. And me? Let's just say I just refused to join the team of InstaSpeak.
You're never tempted to see what it's like to swim with the bigger fish?
Why should I pretend to be someone I'm not? I'm a shrimp and I like it.
Watch yourselves.
Charlie, how's it going?
Oh, hey Lucy, I didn't think you would be here.
You know I'm always here. Take a seat. So, you never mentioned why you moved to this school.
My parents decided to leave New York to move to a smaller town to have a bigger impact.
Do you miss your old school, your friends?
Actually, I don't have many friends. I was just like you, just alone.
Do you think I'm alone?
I used to be a shrimp too. I know how it feels.
Wait, if you were a shrimp, why did you join the sharks?
You said it yourself. No one knows me. I have no reputations. I figured this is my chance to be a big fish.
If being a big fish means I have to do something I'm not comfortable with, then I'd rather be a little shrimp. At least that way, I'm staying true to who I am.
I hate being a shrimp, I hate being at the bottom, and I hate having to worry about being eaten all the time.
Look at the bright side. There's lots of shrimp. We're everywhere. So when you're a shrimp, you're never alone.
I'm glad that I'm not alone. In fact, I'm pretty happy I could call you as a friend.
Why don't we continue our tour?
What class are you taking to swim?
I think I'm going to take marine biology.
And let's be honest, you and I are shrimp.